This all goes out to Steve Hyland. Most of his life has been involved in hip hop, and now he's involved in hip hop.
If he was in hip hop, that would work really well.
We've got loads of new songs, but we only play them to gigs where you pay over a tenner.
Play some crap!
So we'll play them all tomorrow at Rebellion Festival. Yeah. It's 150 quid to get in. That is punk.
I bet a car will play on 12.
Rebellion Festival shits on the 1 in 12.
Welcome to our Rebellion warm-up gig.
Yes.
Dicks.
What's
fucking awful?
You dicks. What's fucking awful? You are.
I know that.
Did you see that band that played before us?
Shit,
they were named after us. The Magnificence, of course.
Let's go!
the pub. If you haven't been in there and you think that's posh, because you're drinking fucking posh ale, then you're a wanker.
Fucking brilliant.
We go to Wetherspoons. We're from London. We have pubs that sell beer for over £5. And they're like, well, you get your weekly gyro, just slightly more than that, but you can't afford it.
It's not Shandy.
Shandy. Do you know this came from Shandy drinking?